The decisions you make and the actions that follow are a reflection of who you really are.
Which is a white fucking prince, which racist fucking male that doesn't stand for women's rights. Get the fuck out of here, fucking dipshit, and get that camera out of my face, either. Fuckwit.
I'm gonna call the police.
You are fucking white male privileged assholes. Fuck you. What you are is a racist motherfucker as well. How dare you fucking do this kind of shit, asshole? Oh my god, I believe that white men should dictate a fucking woman's place in the world. You fucking douchebag. You misogynistic pieces of shit.
Don't fucking say hello to me, bitch. Don't fucking say hello. I don't play that sexual harassment shit. Let me get your address.
What do you mean sexual harassment?
Bitch, you don't fucking say hi to strange women you don't know, bitch.
I'm gonna call the cops.
Bitch, you shouldn't have been sexually harassing me. I can call the cops on you for that. Oh, fat fucking motherfucker. Who the fuck you think you're talking to? Don't fucking say hello to me. No, bitch. I should be here. Why the fuck you gonna say I shouldn't be here? Don't fucking say hello to me.
Anyway, I'm not done. Not done. Shut the fuck up. Feminists do not want you. Shut the fuck up. Let me finish my list. I'm reading fuckface. False rape accusations discredit rape victims, which reinforces rape culture, which is part of patriarchy. I don't know if you're noticing a theme. Patriarchy. 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 Feminists hate patriarchy. Hate you. Patriarchy, fuckface.
I didn't need your comment. I am out to infringe upon your rights and freedoms and extra room on the subway bestowed upon you for having a penis. And yes, I am the feminist who is out to ruin your life. I am the feminist who is ruining your perfectly respectful marriage. Yes, I am that hysterical feminist who demands trigger warnings on scenes of rape and violent sexual conduct.
All right, well, you're not free to leave.
You're
gonna take the bag off.
No, I'm not. You're raping me! This is rape! This is rape! This is rape!
Relax.
Okay! Don't cut my bag! You cutting my bag! You're gonna get in so much trouble, you son of a bitch! You can go get your superior!
I will
go get, and I'm sweating right here! Go get your fucking superior! You're illegally doing this. I told you I was a free inhabitant. Oh my god, you don't know your own laws!
Feminism, what is it? Why do we want it? Here's a bite-sized history of modern Western feminism.
Here we go, Wilson. You don't have to worry about anything.
In 1848, a women's rights convention was held. Modern Western feminism was on its way. The first wave. The 60s arrived. The peace movement, the pill. New thinking paved the way for the second wave of modern Western feminism. Kate Millett called out male dominance as a cultural construct. The nuclear family was the source of women's disempowerment. Activists fought against segregated employment ads and abortion laws. There were Miss America protests. Traditional beauty was challenged. Spurred on by the civil rights movement, the peace movement, and gay liberation, different forms of feminism evolved. In the early 90s came the third wave of modern Western feminism.
I think we did it! Wilson, where are you? Wilson!
It lingers when we're done. You believe God is a woman.
Wow, that was so powerful.
Now, if you would shut the fuck up for the 50th
I could not concentrate on what this old man was saying. All I could think about was this lovely woman in her red water panties.
Wait, what are you? ¿Y qué opina usted? ¿Qué opina usted? ¿Qué opina usted del gobierno canal?
We need to kill all men. I am sick of being a baby factory that produces more men that will just, in the future, subjugate me.
That's what she said.
Michael, please.
Here he is.
Please.
Here he
is.
Come on.
You
subtle. Take it back.
This potion might paralyze me. It caused me so much pain that I beg for relief. It's your job, Harry, to make sure I keep drinking this potion. Even if you have to force it down my throat. Understood?
Professor!
Female friends everywhere, for years you have not been able to pee freely, but today you are free to pee as you please with the great equalizer of men and women, Ms. Wiz. Ms. Wiz is a female urination device, the modern woman's weapon against inequality and unsanitary toilets.
Kill me!
Make me
sorry, sir.
What the f***? I'm not some pretty f***. Princess in distress.
I'm pretty f- powerful
and ready for success.
Pay up, mother. F-
I shouldn't need a penis to get paid.
One out of every five women
will be sexually assaulted
or raped by a man.
Stop telling girls how to dress
and start teaching boys
not to f- rape.
My aspirations in life
should not be worrying about the shape of my ass.
This is what a feminist looks like. Girls just want to have fun. Demental rights.
Yo, bro, when you tell a boy it's bad to act like a girl, it's because you think it's bad to be a girl.
That sexist shit.
There's one more, sir, and then I promise.
What you see on TV doesn't speak equality. It's straight up misogyny.
Don't want you to come on my face. You think you're a
just wanna screw. Gotta respect me for me to be a boo. We don't want no scrubs, no, we don't approve. Need a universal role reversal. In real life, not a dress rehearsal. Gotta resist all the gender roles. Trying to put misogyny on parole. Put exploitation on probation. Time for you to witness our liberation. There's more to life than penetration and sexual discrimination. So tonight, we ignite our civil rights. Resist chauvinism, win the fight. Cause you live in large, just like a montage of you and your friends acting out entourage.
Hey! This is you're raping me! This is rape! This is rape! This is rape!
Whether you are an irreverent feminist or not, it does seem to capture some of the spirit of the age, the end of human beings, the autumn statement, perhaps. So have a listen and have a good night.
No, god damn it. I do not support that message. Whatever that, what's it? Sexist, misogynistic, disgusting doesn't belong anywhere on this channel. I just want to put my foot down right now. I'm putting it down. You can't see it. I'm put for this type of content. Don't like it.